Good morning. How are you this morning?
We are doing well. Now, this is something people look forward to year after year, and I can see why, because you guys have so much food out there. What are some of the things that you guys are going to be serving up?
Oh, my gosh. We have some amazing stuff. First, we have various kinds of challah. Trust me, ladies, it's a challahpalooza. You've got to come down for this. This is great food. We have schnecken. They're like little mini cinnamon rolls that are to die for. We always say the schnecken beckons. You got to come out. There's babka. There's hamantaschen. With the Upper Crust Bakery, which has been from generation to generation, which, by the way, is our theme. They've got Jewish corn rye that they made special for us.
Boy.
Marble rye.
Looks
honey
beautiful.
Cake. Bagels. It's amazing. We've got baklava and rugelach and... we have gluten-free options. We have sugar-free options. There's traditional stuff like brownies and apple cake. And we even have croutons that are made out of rye bread. How nutty is that? Halva. If you are a halva fan, this is the place to be. We've got strudel. We've got cherry strudel, apple strudel, macaroons. There's just so much good stuff, and not just sweet stuff. We've got chopped liver and blintzes and, oh my gosh, your bagels and lox with cream cheese and onion and tomato and capers. It is the bomb diggity. You come, you have some breakfast, you walk around, we have vendors. Visit the vendors. You can get earrings, honey, textiles, books. We have tons and tons of books that we sell. And then, woohoo, it's, yes, ma'am.
I gotta ask you something. You have hamantaschen?
Sure.
Was it apricot?
Yes.
It's a cookie.
There is apricot hamantaschen. You can come on down and get some. I'll hold some aside for you.
And there was a cherry, something cherry strudel, or what'd you say?
We have cherry strudel.
But look how pretty it is.
Doodle.
Can you show me a close-up of that cherry strudel? Because I want to see the close-up and the details of the pastry.
Let's see.
Oh, my gosh, Jan is adorable.
Is this the cherry?
Let me see the...
I'm pretty sure that.
Look how pretty that is.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
We've got that.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, where's this taking place
at? We also have some sliced ones.
Okay, good.
This is at Congregation Beth Shalom on El Camino Avenue in Carmichael.
Near Mission? Near what?
Yes, near Mission. I believe that the street number is 4746, but I've tried to get to San Francisco and ended up in Southern California. So Google Congregation Beth Shalom.
Oh, my gosh. Jan, you are a doll. Happening 9 to 3. Go out there, if nothing else, to meet Jan.